if you had to decide no AK skin or no knife, bro, you got me fucked up. The number one thing, the most important thing in your inventory is the knife. And afterwards come the gloves. You could argue that the gloves come first because you do see the gloves all the time, you know? You can, instead of switching to your knife, pro tip, if you're on a budget, you can just buy gloves. You see the gloves when you hold the AK. You see the gloves when you hold the Glock, yeah? Or you can do, you have basically the same walking speed when you switch to the Glock. You can just, you never have to show the knife. You don't have to flex, you don't have to show the default knife, yeah? Hide it from your teammates. That's how we do, that's the budget method, yeah? They ask you which knife you have, you fucking team kill them or kick them, you know? That's the cheapest shit I've ever heard. It makes sense though.